Okay.
Good morning. So I am now in the field. So I have here 16 beacons in total. So the 8 beacons are lined up somewhere here near these flags. And then the other 8 is on the opposite side. If you can see those white ones in a plastic bag.
So there are 16 beacons there, all in all. So 8x8, side by side. So I have here the drone. So the JFA mobile phone is attached in there. It already has the stack count, vehicle count or stack count active, and already initiated the scanning. So we have to press the play button. So it's already on. And then I will just stay here. So on my drone controller, I also have a mobile phone. Of course, you should have. It's a must. So I already have here programmed the flight. Okay. So what I will do is just first, I will turn on the switch from, I will just teach you this later. This switch, switch to F. Okay. And then I will take off the aircraft a little bit. So the aircraft is taking off a little bit, and then all I have to do here is to execute the mission. So I will press the play button, start the mission. Okay, it says uploading the mission. So the drone is flying, okay, according to its flight plan. Okay, so it's going to the first waypoint, the first predefined location. Okay, so the drone is programmed to run at 12 kph, so it's now going to the second waypoint. Okay, it's going to the second waypoint and it will move to the right as programmed. It will go in the middle of those beacons. Okay. The drone is programmed at a height of 4 meters. It will go left and it's finished the mission. So that's it. That's how simple it is to fly a drone. Okay, so I have retrieved the mobile phone off the drone. So here are the results. So I have here 16 vehicles. Okay.